Alright, this is not one of the best fights I've ever fought through, but this is a very interesting battle. So I move on to the XM-103, the same tank that I'm driving. Can't shoot the son of a bitch from this position, so I'm gonna have to move up. No effect. Not really having much luck here. Leopard 286 calls for help. He's down south. I'm thinking about it. He calls for help again. I call affirmative. I'm coming with him. Got some catching up to do. He's ahead of me quite a bit. I can't see the shooter. Smash into the 286 there. Pull up to take a shot. Nothing really. At least we're working together anyway. Can't get a shot at the T-15. Shot him Bradley there. Leopard's still with me at this point. Asshole shot me. Take that shit. Back out. I'm getting smoked. Pull back. Alright, the Leopard and I are still together. Identify target. He's on the opposite side of the track. It's my second kill. I didn't have a great fight this time, but this battle was very interesting. Me and the Leopard 2A6, we took on these assholes ourselves. Missed a few shots here. Should have been more aggressive, should have pulled up. Leopard's in my way, he's blocking my shot. I gotta pull back. It's my third kill. And we push forward into the cap circle. Interesting fight.